This is the opposite of this. So this has to be the opposite of this. Bro, guys, I'm a big brain. Like, stop it. Come on. We know patterns. Like, what? It's just gonna go three in a row. Like, it's obviously we're playing tic-tac-toe. I'm gonna win. Like, what? If you don't get this stuff right. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Officialcoury, the one and only Coury, and the best Coury out, man. And y'all already know, I'm back with another video, man. So, look. Y'all saw the title. I get it. The title probably doesn't look that intriguing. But, guys, I had a video made for you guys, but it did not go as planned. It's some stuff. I can't post it. But I did not want to go outside on Vlogmas. I did not want to go a day without posting once again. So, I thought it is. Everywhere I go and everyone that I meet, they always tell me I'm the smartest person they ever met. And I'm pretty sure my friends could vouch for me. One second. I'm calling my friend right now. Let's see. Alright. I'm gonna call another friend. Hey, bro.
Yeah.
I got a quick question.
I'm trying to do something stupid.
No, it's just a quick question, bro. Like, am I like the smartest person you ever met?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
You're welcome.
So, look, I don't even have to call anyone else. I'm obviously the smartest person on earth. I'm the smartest person on earth. I'm smarter than you guys. And I say that respectfully. I just think that, I'm unstoppable. I'm extremely smart. But, man, that's beside the point. You guys clicked the video to see this, I guess. If you click this, you either really rock with me or you think I'm dumb or something. I don't know. But I thought of something. Why don't I take an IQ test and see how smart I really am? So, look, man, this video is just for you guys to enjoy or something if you're bored. We're gonna see if my IQ is the highest on earth. I think I can break the record for highest IQ. I'm not gonna lie. Like, you see this forehead? It's not big for no reason. It holds a big cranium. Like, come on, it holds a big brain, if that's the right even word. All right, man, but look, before we get into this video, I need you guys to hit the subscribe button, turn the post notification bell on, and hit the thumbs up on this video, man. If you're here, you're a real one. And if you're new, join the family, man. I'm really trying to build a big, big YouTube family on this side, man. I post every single day because of Vlogmas. And then I post every day whenever it's not Vlogmas. But look, man, this is already a weird title. So let's just get straight into this video, man. Let's see how this goes. I don't know, let's get it. All right, guys, so look, I'm about to look up, before we even get started, I'm about to look up what's the highest IQ. What's the highest? I can't spell. I can't even spell, wow. What's the highest IQ score? Okay, what's the highest IQ? Who scored a 228 at the age of 10. Okay, so if I can't get a higher score than him, then I'm gonna do a punishment. If I don't get a higher score than the highest IQ in the world, because I feel like I'm the smartest man in the world, I'll do a punishment, because I'm going to get the highest score. All right, so 20 questions, find your IQ in less than 5 minutes. Let's see how this goes, man. You have 20 minutes. No, it's going to be less than 20. To follow, answer 20 questions. Let's get it. All right, we locked in, man. My timer's going. I don't know what kind of video this is. I don't know what's going on, but let's get it. So, choose the appropriate shape to replace the shape. Whatever that means. One, two, boom, boom, middle, side. Okay, so this is the opposite of this. Hold on, y'all see. This is the opposite of this. This is the opposite of this. So that has to be the opposite of this. This. You see, y'all didn't think of that. Y'all did not think of that. All right, let's go. We're gonna speed this up. We're gonna go crazy with this. So it's different. This is the opposite of this. This is the opposite of this. So this has to be the opposite of this. Bro, guys, I'm a big brain. Like, stop it. Come on. We know patterns. Like, what? It's just gonna go three in a row. Like, it's obviously we're playing tic-tac-toe. I'm gonna win. Like, what? If you don't get this stuff right, what, go back to first grade. Come on now. What else? I, All right, so look, these are all different. They're all different shapes and sizes. So whatever is not on here already, I'm putting it on the board. Duh, come on now.
Yes, sir, this nigga spitting.
Damn, nigga.
Yo, keep up with me, keep up, guys, come on. All right, so this is the opposite of this, this is the opposite of that. But there's no opposite, All right, so it goes left, middle, right, middle, left, middle, right, left, middle, right. Y'all aren't thinking the same as me. I'm a big brain genius. Like, I don't even have to look at this one. C is obvious, come on. All right, so then, you know, it just, D. All right, so let's get it. Triangle, circles, all circles, boom. Squares, all squares. And it all lines up to the middle. This is all triangles, it's gonna line up to the middle. Like, can they put some harder questions on the screen? Come on now. Left, boom. This goes boom. So I'm assume that this go doom, you know? Then 3, 5, 5, 3. Then 4, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 20, 22, 21, 22, 21, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 22. Bow! Too easy, come on now. Then it goes up. 1 plus 2, 11. That's 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 298. So then, let's see. Then, I mean, this is obvious. 3, 3, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Easy. Come on, like, keep up with me. Left, down, left, side plus left, side, down. It completes a pattern if you didn't see. Come on, I'm like, let me break it down to you. All right, so you know how people invented stuff? I could have did that back then. Like, I'm in talks with Tesla, like, to build stuff. Like, you might think I'm lying, but see the brain. So look, up, left. Oh no. No, 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 no. How do I get this off? All right, guys, so look, I'm gonna finish the test and then I'm gonna get back to you guys. All right, guys, so look, I'm back to where I started. The screen recording should be back up. We're at the last question of the test, man. I had to redo everything, but of course my memory is crazy, so I remembered everything I put. But yeah, so the last question, this is the make or break question, because this is gonna tell me my IQ is crazy. And if I have to pay for this IQ score, you don't wanna know what's gonna happen. So this obviously left middle goes to the right. Let's see my results. And if I pay for this IQ score. 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 This is what we're gonna do, man. I don't want 25% off of your IQ. This is what we're gonna do. Random IQ generator. So we're gonna do this, right? We're gonna put this at, what was it, 298? No, was it 298? Was it 298? Highest IQ, what was it? 228! And mine was 283. So they know what my IQ is because I pressed the button. You guys know how technology works nowadays. So basically, all right, look. If you guys get this, the video, whoever clicked this to watch it, to see my IQ score, if you guys get this video to 20 likes, my next vlog, which is tomorrow, I'm gonna do two things in it. My main idea, because I have a video ready. Well, I have an idea ready. And I'll do a prank that you leave in the comments. Get this video to 20 likes. Simple. That's all I got for you guys. Don't ever get on the website BMI IQ. Oh, wait, they had a free one? Yeah, just get the video to 20 likes. Today is not my day. I love you guys. And I'm out, man.